Here's another great exercise for building neck strength. You want to start with your back up flat against a wall and keep your shoulders and neck and chest relaxed. And make sure your chin is tucked. You kind of want to have a little bit of a double chin thing hanging. But I want you to think about what this exercise is: bringing your ear to your shoulder. And without moving your head, I want you to hold your head in place with your hand. And what I want you to do is to resist the movement of your head, so which is called an isometric hold. It's a hold where there is no extension or contraction. It's really just kind of, there's no lengthening happening here. So you're going to want to push into your hand, and you can do that for about 5 to 10 seconds. And don't forget to switch sides.